one's problems. It seems that the Western approach differs in some respects from the Buddhist approach. Underlying all Western modes of analysis is a very strong rationalistic tendency and an assumption that everything can be accounted for, accounted for, accounted for, accounted for, accounted for, accounted for.